Ayo, Cheetah.
What's up?
I'm trying to make some butternut squash soup, and I need you to teach me.
First, you're gonna need a big-ass squash. Don't drop it, man. Oh, shit, nice socks.
Thanks, bro. What do we do now?
Cut it in half and take all the seeds out. Then heat your oven up to 400 degrees. Put your butternut squash on a baking sheet, and you put it in it for like 60 minutes, and then you scoop out all the meat.
But how do we turn all this into soup?
Chill, man, all you gotta do is put olive oil in a big-ass pot and cook a little garlic and shallot.
I like the way you said that, like you're British.
Hell yeah, now add ginger, coriander, then it's time to add your liquid.
Like what?
A little veggie broth, coconut milk, water, and stir it up. Then add your squash with some salt and pepper. Now it's time to get that immersion blender.
Ooh, I'm immersively blending and it's amazing.
Now let it simmer for 20 minutes before you plate it.